You thought it took 365 days for the Earth to go around the sun and thus make our year, right? Well, that's wrong. It takes 365 and one quarter day for the Earth to orbit the sun and make our year. That fact bothered the ancients, and back in 46 BC, Julius Caesar added one quarter day each year to the calendar and one full day every 4 years, creating leap year. Leap year is fun for a lot of people, young bachelors, males, because the women chase them today. And it's also fun for a Viola McCoy of New Brighton. She has five grandchildren. She's 16 years old. Have you ever had any problems over the years with being a child of leap year?
No, not until my driver's license. They wanted me to change my birthday because I get two driver's licenses. I get one for 28th and one for 29th.
If you'd have had your druthers, would you have picked some other date to have been born?
No.
Of course, you couldn't pick that, could you?
No, my mother did.
You're happy about it.
Yeah, always have been.
Are they going to sing happy birthday to you?
Oh, I hope so.